And as you can see here, it's really large, right?
Yeah. And we can assume that this part, the Night of the Gods, was built in the
last period of Chosun.
You bring me to higher heights. You got me so stellar.
Sacrifice to the world. Give him to this
place. Oh, Jeff was a little good. Thank you.
So what was your favorite building?
My favorite building here. Before we take his picture, together.
Oh, yeah. You mean that little
pond? Yeah.
What was the reason why?
Thank you.
Before the back part?
Yeah.
More than the front part of the building.
Actually, our backyard was really good for my expedition.
For everything. Also, like, could you compare the Turkish and the Korean
about this, but you know, there was so many synergy and the teams. Yeah.
And you even like told me that for Turkey, there are like many furniture inside the palace.
Yeah.
We only have
some
simple designs to emphasize the modesty.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
터키에서 오신 모녀분들 했었는데 그 따님분이 한양대에서 한국 문학과 또 한국에 대해 공부하신다고 하더라고요. 그래서 그 터키에서 어머님이 같이 오셔서 또 따님은 경복궁 방문이 두 번째시고 4년 전에 이제 경복궁을 방문하셨는데 이번이 어머님과 같이 경복궁을 방문하는 그런 두 번째 시간이라고 말씀하셨습니다. 그리고 터키의 그런 건물들과 또 터키 사람들이 어떻게 사는지 그리고 한국 사람들이 어떻게 사는지 그렇게 해설을 들으셔서 정말 좋으셨고 또 그런 거를 비교하면서 더 좋은 또 풍부한 경험이 되셨다고 말씀하셨습니다.